the way I term it is that we've essentially ended a disease. This is the first time in the history of this disease that we have prevented the infection of an animal. And this is really, I think, the tremendous impact that that research has had on the industry. Each year, about $600 million in losses to the pork industry, much of that you can attribute to the reproductive form of the disease. And so we see this disease in two forms. We see it as a respiratory disease in young pigs. That effect carries on through finish. And then we also see a reproductive form, and that gives it its name, porcine reproductive and respiratory syndrome virus. And so in terms of what we did, as we described in previous publications, is the use of a genetically modified pig, in this case a pig that has been genome edited, to remove an important molecule called CD163. And what we found is that if you take this CD163 knockout dam, you've actually protected the fetuses from the disease. Fetuses cannot become infected if the dam is CD163 negative. If you remove CD163 from the pig, it does not get PRRS. This is the end of a disease that has been devastating the industry.